hope you remember her. I'm not actually.
You better.
I'm not actually saying hi. Her name's Hi. Truly. Yeah. So, I'm going to talk about the Twilight trailer. Well, we're going to talk about. And we're going to go, like, play by play, and we're just going to watch it and then, like, comment on the stuff. So, if it's a bit long, I'm probably going to do two videos, so stick with us. Okay, so, let's... Yeah. The first thing is the music. I didn't like the music at the beginning.
It sucked.
It was very Kingdom of Heaven. I was like, what?
It reminds me of 300. Actually.
I know. I know. I was like, is this Twilight? Am I watching the right trailer? Okay. And then it's like this summary of the teaser, and I was like, I already saw this. Give me the good stuff.
Still, everyone looks sexy.
Yeah.
Very.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't like the part where he jumped.
No.
Like, in the car crash. He just, like, he jumps out of the car crash, and I was like, what the hell? And then you can see, like, the two trucks that they're, like, in a V shape, so, like, Bella could just walk out. And I was like, aren't they supposed to be trapped there? What the hell? It's weird. I love Summit.
And then the music gets better. I like it.
Yeah. Sexy. The tree climbing was cute. It was like a spider monkey. Roars! What if I'm...
The glasses. Oh my god. The sunglasses. I hate them.
They're so disgusting, man. It's like, Cullens are supposed to have money. Why would they buy, like, cheap glasses?
Mine are so much better.
My glasses are worth more than his sunglasses. He's like, but I liked how he delivered the line, the, what if I'm the bad guy?
Yeah.
So sexy. Oh, that was cool.
The apple thingy.
Yes. He caught it, like, the cover, and I was like, awesome! That was awesome right there. That effect alone was better than all the jumping and the fighting they had, because it was so fake. It was awful.
Say it out loud.
Say it. Say it out loud. Say it. Why aren't you saying it?
Fire.
Okay. Okay, you said it. Good. I'm satisfied.
Thanks, Tommy.
This isn't real. I'm
just scared. This isn't my world. I should only try one thing. Oh my god,
the key is. Sorry. For you non Spanish people, like non Spanish speaking people, it shouldn't mean anything. Okay. So. Oh!
So can I take that?
No, please don't say that. Okay. Oh, it's so good.
I want one of those.
But didn't you notice that in the kiss, like, Edward was attacking Bella when Bella's the one supposed to be like, oh, yeah. I want some of that.
That was a hardcore kiss.
I know.
What?
What's wrong with chewing kisses, Robert? Look, I'm even stumbling over my own words. It was so good. I want me some chili and kiss, please. I'll have that for breakfast. Well, lunch. And dinner. And every second of my life. Okay. Let's continue.
What's going
on? Oh, James.
Resistance from others of our kind. He looks horrible.
Oh my god, there's this part where Esme is the one who pushes Bella back, and I thought it was Rosalie, because she looks blonde. And I was like, oh my god, what the hell is Rosalie doing protecting Bella? And she's all like, no, it's Esme. What?
He looks so sexy when he says he's never gonna stop. Oh.
You are my life now. There, I was like, "What?" I mean, it was
last summit.
It was good. I mean, it was like the moment, but at the same time, it was like he doesn't say it there.
Yeah.
Wait! Don't stop again. Don't start again. So yeah. Basically, I love the trailer. There are some parts that were stupid. Like for example, the say it out loud. I don't know, but so since this video has gone long enough, so yeah.
Oh really?
I don't know. We tend to talk a lot, so whatever. Thumbs up to the video. I can't wait to see the movie. I need to see the movie, and honestly, I don't know how they expect us to last like an hour and a half watching such intense, concentrated doses of sexiness.
Yes. Oh my god, the beginning of the trailer with it where they say the one sensual scene.
Oh! Yes! When it's all like for general, like PG-13 for some violence and a scene of sensuality, and I was like, oh, I was seduced just by that. I was like, I want to see that! Oh yeah!
And I swear, I will bring a
pillow.
Yes! To stop the screaming. To. No, so it won't be so obvious that I'm screaming my head off. So much sexiness.
Oh. Yeah. We'll probably gonna be. Oh, and I have a test the next day. Like, the Twilight movie comes out, and I have a test the next day, but I don't care. I'm gonna see it anyway. I need to see that movie, okay?
Yes.
So, goodbye, people of the world.
Bye!